Hello? Did we get cut? I think my internet like hiccuped for a second there. Are we back? We good? Thanks a lot, Trisha. I appreciate you. Stream ended, that's what my screen is saying. Oh, I see the road. Okay. So it looks like, I mean, Trisha's making it sound like we're back. Yeah, dude. 15. Yeah, right now I don't see a reason to go to Lesney Villa. So this is Emerald Lake you're talking about. 143 minimum. But we will, let's see what the license is. 80? Okay. I guess it's just long hard grind for some bait coins up now. So, get comfy chat. You know, if you have work that you need to do, go ahead. If you just want to chat, go ahead. If you just want to vibe out, that's fine too. We'll just go fishing for a little bit long. Glad we're back. Thanks so much, Trisha and Citric, for checking in on that. Nice, nice, nice. Thanks for checking in. I do appreciate that. Also, if you're lurking in chat, hello, hello. My name's Rijo Man. Had a pretty chill day today. Wanted to round it out with a chill game, so here we are. Fishing with some lo-fi in the background. If you want to use this stream as like your co-working joint, if you want to chat, if you just want to relax, welcome in, and I'm glad you're here. Would you look at that? Nice. Oh, this is gonna be a long grind. Let's hope it works on PCs. Fingers crossed. Crossing my fingers with and for you, buddy. So why are all these... Who are you? Get out of... What the hell? Biggest fish on PS4 is a 5.007 pound 23.582 inch walleye from Emerald Lake. Got you 583. That sounds pretty sweet, dude. My man's out here flexing the big fish in and out of the game. I mean, trophies are pretty cool. Generally, they'll be the bigger kind of fish, right? So they will reel in more for you. That's for sure. Come on. Come on. Do I have Discord? Yes, I do. I don't have a server of my own, but what I can do for you is I'll whisper my Discord username to you, and we can figure it out from there. If that's cool with you. I wouldn't keep your drag at max, by the way. Alright. Hello. Nice bass, thank you very much. Let me figure out how to give you a little whisper. Yeah. I think I will need to open it on a separate little browser to the side here. So give me one sec. I sent you a little whisper with my Discord username. So in the meantime, I mean, if it works on PC for you, I think getting like adding you on Steam would be the play, no? More than Discord. Yeah, comms. Give me one sec to just pull a fish in. Oh, I'll check that out. Honestly, not sure for how much longer I'll be streaming, because I'm just going by feel right now. It's nice to know the drag settings tension weight that's being applied to your mainline. I'm just gonna blink at that message because that just completely flew over my head. Let me take a sip of water real quick. You might land it. I'm hoping I do, Nanya. I mean, if I'm gonna get any better at consistently fishing in this game, I'm gonna have to learn it. I think I will stick around for now, because I am, you know, again, very enjoyable. It's very relaxing. I don't have to think too much, I think, which is what I like the most about this game right now. I mean, there is a good amount of thinking if you wanna, like, try harder, like try to simulate like real life fishing, but it's still for me very approachable as someone who has never fished in real life before, so I'm definitely enjoying it that way as of right now. I think I'll go until like 11:30 local time, so I'll go for about 30 more minutes. Don't think and you find yourself fishing Texas a lot, lol. I mean, right now I'm not complaining. I'm just here for vibes, I'm here for good time. And that's what I'm getting absolutely right now. So, no complaints from me whatsoever. Let's just see where that takes us. Interesting. In 2 days? What's that, Friday? Hey, maybe I'll stream on Friday. What do you call this? Citric on Discord, if you just want to send me, like, your Steam username or something. And my man said bread with honey, which we definitely have. Did you add me back on Discord? Not yet, but I do see the friend request. I think you should be able to still send me a message. So. Alright. In that case, let's fix it right now. Hey, X4, what's up? Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate you. X4, how are you doing? I hope your day is good. If it hasn't been good, I hope that it gets better. I hope you're having a good time zone. Again, just like last Monday, we're just chilling to some lo-fi, going fishing. It's all good. One sec, catching muskie. Pause champ in chat for X4. Okay, I am free from fish. Good job. How's your day going? Been all right so far. I had to fix my shed, but that's about it. I mean, it sounds like you had a productive day. That's pretty great. Yeah, today at work was relatively relaxing, if you will. Comparatively, not a lot had to be done today as compared to like the last few weeks, but we also know, like, just based on the schedule, it's gonna pick up more. So I enjoyed today for how relaxing it was. Decided, you know, maybe go fishing just to round up. I'm glad you got work on your shed though. So Only wins for us in chat today. And I'm glad you're here. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for vibing with us. Might not stream for too much longer. Maybe just like 25 or 30 more minutes. What is my username on this game? It is the same as my Twitch name. RegioMan. All right, I added you. Awesome. Give me one sec to just fix a couple things on my screen so that I'm not missing out on anything. Chat, just let me know if a fish bites. Let me just check my chatbot here. Oh, I hadn't fixed it yet. There you go. That should fix it. So, where were we? Sorry. Alright, give me one sec. Okay, let's pull this back. Then let's add Citric. Let's see where he's at. He's the dude telling us right now that bread with honey in the Czech Republic is the wave. Oh, yeah. Haven't played on PC? Well, welcome aboard. I am creating a friends only room here. I mean, you should be around here somewhere. Hey, I mean, don't worry about it. Like, I'm new to this game. We're here for a good time. We're just vibing. Don't even worry about it, my dude. Just have fun. Nanya gets it. Ooh, hello. Speaking of having fun, there's a green bird on my phone that's telling me do a language lesson, so I'll probably have to do that after I stream before I sleep. So I probably will have to end in like 20 minutes. Citric, I believe you are in this room somewhere. It actually let me join. Thank Lord. Amen. Oh, that's you! Look at him go. Look at our homie run. I'm gonna throw my net over here. Now let's zoom in. There he is, look at him. That's our buddy Citric. Live. You need to jump? Alright, thanks for hanging out, Nanya. I genuinely appreciate you. I genuinely appreciate all the advice you have dispensed today. I hope to see you around. I think I'll be streaming.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You beat me to the punchline.
Yes, sir.
Nanya, thank you so much for the follow. Very, very much appreciate that. I hope you have a good rest of your day. I hope you have a good time zone. Stay chill, my friend. I'll see you around for sure. Also, X4, yes, Duolingo. This green bird will not get off my back. Your leader snapped F. Oh no, it's Nanya. Run away, run away. Nah, you're welcome here. Anytime, my dude. Let's try. I'll fix my bot commands later. Hey, what's up? Nice long nose you have there, my friend. Have a good rest of the day, Nanya. Take it easy, my man. I zoned out there, chat. I'm not gonna lie. I was looking at my phone in one hand. That should... That ought to teach me a lesson. Not missing this fish. Oh, this feels like a common roach though. Yep, there he is. I feel like breaking out a nano spinner and let's just see if anything bites. I think that would be fun. We have common roach. We have, I believe, a couple of carp. 10ch. Yeah, common carp, mirror carp, northern pike. We have 10ch. We have common roach. We have Prussian carp. Because if there's pike or perch, I definitely recommend spinning. Yeah, let's try that. Let's pull one in with this one, and then let's switch the spinner and let's see what we got. Oh, I might need to buy a spinner because my spinner might be too light. Let's see. I mean, if the spin I have is too light, then let's just throw it short. It would be good. How do I lower drag on PC again? I think to control the drag, it's plus and minus on your keyboard. Oh, I pulled too early. I definitely pulled too early. Let's see what a spinner can do for us. I paid 600 for this trip. Yeah, I did not prepare an appropriately weighted spinner. So I'm just gonna go back to my Omnifloat. I'll just keep farming with this over here. Actually, you know what? Let's skip time. It's fine with the spinning stuff. Yeah, but my throw becomes way too short, so. Uh-huh. I see. You did well for a first timer, 3-star Twitch. Thank you. I've been practicing in Texas. Nice Persian. Did I catch a Persian? I don't think I caught a Persian. Did I catch a Persian? Or did you catch a Persian? Hold on, no. Oh, you caught a Persian. Nice Persian. Proud of you, buddy. Lose bite. This one's another common roach. Like you can feel it. There he is. Hey, I mean, go with what you know, Citric. There he goes again with the common roach. So on your PC, you're level 5. What level are you on your PlayStation? On your PS account? Okay, dude. Yeah. That account definitely has the miles. Okay, tell you what, chat, I'm going to pull this fish and then I'll disappear for a hot sec. Just gotta use the restroom really quick because I do feel like busting. So I'll be right back, chat. Enjoy the vibes. I won't take long. Oof, I'm back. What did I miss? Are these fast batteries? You guys ever fish there on stream? I joined in a heartbeat. I'll tell you what X for. I'll be streaming a lot more Fishing Planet because I just love the random people that do come in. So I think you'll see a good amount of my progress. And once we get to Neherin, was it? I'd love for you to come on and join. We're all just vibing. Dude. Cetrix fishing on two different devices at the same time. This man is built different. And he's 15, by the way. Absolute madman. How does he get away with it? Would you say the fishing experience on PlayStation is better than PC? Or would it just be that you're more used to it? Meh. Really? I missed that. That one didn't even feel like it was biting. Play on PlayStation more often, that's why you're higher level. Makes sense. If you use barbless hooks, I would recommend it. You get more EXP per fish by 20%. That's pretty big. Okay. Time check, it's 11:33. I'm gonna hard cap at 45 for tonight. As per usual, my day starts early tomorrow, so unfortunately, I would have to call it off. But I will take note. I will probably stream. There's a good chance I stream on Friday again, so in about 2 days. I'm definitely having fun just chilling out with people here, so.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Aussie Camp. Thank you so much for the follow. Yes, Mika, how are you doing? We're just fishing to some lo-fi. Just relaxing. Having a good time. I'm glad you could swing by. How are you doing? How's your day? If you just woke up, well, how was your sleep? I'm glad you could make it, friend. Feel free to use the stream as background music. If you're busy and you need to work, if you just want to put up your legs for a while and relax, you're more than welcome here. If you want to talk, you're more than welcome here too. You're just rolling around the internet bored, huh? Well, I'm glad that that journey of yours has brought you to this little corner of the internet. I hope you do find it comfy. Unfortunately, I will be ending soon. But I suggest you stick around for a bit because we're gonna be raiding some really cool party animals. Let's call them that in a bit. That would be fun. How do you feel about otters, Mika? Otters, you know, the little animals, otters, with their extremely hydrophobic fur. I think otters are pretty cute. Otters are pretty epic. Yeah, you get it. Pretty poggers. You can say that again. Just catching my last few fish. Otters are the bane of a fisherman's existence in the UK. I bet they steal all your catch. Cedric, was that just now? What's that? I'm on metric system, so it says 0.62 kilos, young common carp. Dude, you're on bread with honey. You're on bread and honey, and you're getting this? Okay, I'm just getting dinky little common roaches, my dude. You're spot on, they eat all the fish. Yeah, so if you're here in a few minutes, if you're willing to stay for a few minutes when we raid, we'll be going over to Marine Mammal Rescue. So they run a live stream of the finning pond in a zoo in Vancouver, British Columbia, where they have otters there which they've deemed unreleasable to the wild due to whatever complications. So they're rescue otters and they've been deemed unreleasable for whatever reason, so you can watch a couple otters be cute. You'll interrogate it as to why they eat all your fish. Go ahead. I mean, I can't stop you. I'm not your mom, you know what I mean? PlayStation, I pull out mirror carps, common carp, and Prussian carps on honey and bread. Wait, you're using dough balls? You know what? I'm gonna change bait. I'm changing bait. This bread with honey situation has brought me nothing but common roaches smaller than my thumb. So for my last few fish, I will use Cryptobolts. Probably I'm fishing in the wrong spot. Level 6, wicked. Yeah. That's you, my dude. Wait, do you have a sinker on yours? Yeah. With a name like Common Roach, it doesn't sound like these guys grew up to be very large. Bottom fishman. I need some sinkers, is what I need. Does it have a sinker in my backpack somewhere? Yeah, someone help me figure out. I need a new rod and setup. Okay. So that means I will just figure it out some other time because I'm close to ending anyway. So Creek Pro, you can change the depth without a new rod. Please do tell X5. Extend the line length from float. Let's try that. Let's try that real quick. I'll switch back to bread with honey too. Just because I like the idea of bread with honey more than dough balls. Sounds like a little more interesting for the fish. And then that'll probably be my last fish. I'll call it a night for that. Yeah, but the thing with extending the line leader is if it's too much, doesn't it not sit properly like that? Oh, it did. Alright, let's see what this does. Let's see what fish this brings. Carp ridden all over this. Nah, it's another common roach, my dude. It's smaller too. That was the smallest fish yet. We can't end it. Look, we cannot end on a common roach, which was like the smallest of the whole trip. I'll call this one my last fish. I'm gonna call it. honestly wish I could stay for a little longer, because I'm hard vibing right now, but I will see you on Friday, so nothing to worry about. This is the one, chat. This is the one. This is the one, chat. No, it's a common roach. It's a common roach. God damn it, Mika. It actually worked. Your jinx actually worked. I mean, for a common roach, it's not too bad. So I'll keep it. I'll call it there. Cedric, my friend, it was a pleasure fishing with you. I hope it's not the last time. And with that, I'm going to cash out. So, cat, it was a real pleasure hanging out with you today. I'm definitely enjoying these fishing lo-fi streams way more than I thought I was going to when I first thought about this. I'm definitely enjoying the crowd it brings, small little conversations that we can have. It's a real treat. As always, if you want to catch me outside of streams, check out my socials. When am I playing next? There's a good chance I play this Friday, so about two days from now, local time. In about 2 days, so that would be Friday for me. Don't leave just yet, but thank you so much for being here. We are going to raid Marine Mammal Rescue. So we're gonna have a raid call. What's a good raid call that we can... Give me a sec. Let's figure this out, chat. Here, okay. So what we're gonna do is I'm going to put something here in chat. And then we're gonna raid Marine Mammal Rescue, and once you get in there, you just paste it and you send it. And we'll call it a day. Alright, give me one sec. Let's make a good raid call. How about oh yeah, for sure. So this is going to be a raid call. So everyone, go ahead and copy this message. And as soon as we get there, we're going to paste that in. It's going to be fun. So we're now going to raid Marine Mammal Rescue. Thank you so much, chat. Really do appreciate you being there. And oh, the chat has follower or subscriber only chat, so make sure you follow really quick so that you can paste the message in. Again, thank you so much for the company. Thank you so much for the vibes. I will see you hopefully I'll see you on Friday. If not, I'll see you when I see you. You're always welcome here. I hope you enjoy this little corner of the internet as much as I've begun to have grown a liking for it. So thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.